small things. The Bible verse is from Philippians chapter 4, verses 12 through 13. I know how to live when I am poor, and I know how to live when I have plenty. I have learned the secret of being happy at any time in anything, everything that happens. When I have enough to eat and when I have got hungry, when I have more than I need and when I do not have enough, I can do all things through Christ because he gives me strength. We all have favorite dinners and meals that we didn't like very much. Can you think of a favorite dinner of yours? Now think of someone who doesn't get dinners at all. That's a pretty sad thing, isn't it? It's good to be thankful for every meal that you get, even if you don't like it very much. Paul from the Bible said that he was always okay even when he was put in prison and didn't have very much of anything. That's because he was thankful for every little thing Jesus had given him. We can learn to be thankful no matter how much or how little we have. Let us pray. Jesus, help me to be happy, and whatever I have, even if it is only a little, I know I am blessed to have food to eat with so many people around the world go without. Thank you for the food you have provided for me and my family. Amen.